area here, and then the hip area here. And the hardest part to get them is right here in the gut. I'd rather get my dog in the gut than them hurt somebody. But that is the last resort, is when I get them in the gut. A lot of the times, I'll take my knee and move them. Hang on. And if you notice how he's reacting, this is the sign that he's not ready. When he's paying attention to me. And this is hard. This is the hardest thing, says the owner, just sitting right there. And again, I'm making him think. This is all about what I'm talking about, is mental exercise. I want him to realize what I want. And he has to figure it out. And all I really want him to do is relax. And what he's wanting to do is get by his owner. Well, he can get by his owner when he relaxes.